It's like over in the corner, like, look at what we got. And I'm like, yeah.
Hey everybody, it's Disc Jockey Tony from TNM Entertainment. Today is October 11th. We are at Kings Court Castle with Josh and Mia, the bride and groom of today's wedding, and they're here to tell us how I did and my company did at their wedding. So first of all, guys, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Doing excellent, excellent.
That's great to hear. And, you know, I'm just going to start right from the beginning. Josh found me on a website that, you know, does for wedding vendors and stuff. So how was your guys' comfort level of kind of like talking to like a stranger from the internet?
We had gone to some of these events with the DJs and we didn't really connect with them. So we started kind of branching out and I had kind of gotten into these and I'm like, hey, I'm going to send you a few people. They got great reviews, like talk to them. And once he talked to you, he's like, I think I really like him. And then I'm like, okay, we're on board.
Yeah, it was really the when you responded to the everybody's comments and stuff, you were very timely. That's kind of what got me is that, you know, you were very involved with the, you know, with us, and it made it seem like you really were there to help us and help us have a good time. So
thank you guys, I appreciate the compliments and I appreciate, you know, the experience that it was good up until then. But now going into the reception, you know, we just had a typical 6-hour reception, Kings Court Castle. You know, we had uplighting around the room, we had the DJ lights behind us that are a little bit down now, and the DJ booth, and pretty much the full setup that we offer. So what did you guys think of the setup, the service, everything?
I absolutely loved the lighting. It was, when I walked in here, I thought fall immediately. And then I thought that the music was great through the whole thing. And I thought the setup was wonderful. I loved the lighting right up here too, because Josh was like over in the corner, like, look at what we got. And I'm like, yeah. And yeah, so I'm extremely happy with it.
It really was perfect. It set the mood and it was exactly what we were looking for. So thank you.
That's great to hear, and thank you. I appreciate it. And out of, you know, 5 stars or possibly more, how many would you guys give my service?
5.
Definitely 5 stars.
Or more. Or more.
Thank you, guys. Well, hey, I appreciate everything. I'm glad I was part of your big day and I could make it memorable. So you guys have a good life, and I wish you the best. Thank you.